paradox. There has never been a time when more people have been out of touch with the natural world than is now. And we have to recognize that every breath of air we take, every mouthful of food that we take, comes from the natural world. And that if we damage the natural world, we damage ourselves.